My name is Laura Libassi, and we are in the Pediatric Mobility Lab and Design Studio. So I'm the lab manager here in the lab, and I do a little bit of everything. I am a jack of all trades. I sort of act as a personal assistant. I do scheduling. I give lab tours. I help organize events like workshops, and I manage the Facebook page a little bit. Well, my main interest is physical therapy, and that's what I want to do after this. And through working here as an undergraduate, I started to learn about research, and I really liked it. So we'll have a kid come in the morning and with an unmodified car, and we'll modify the car for them, and they'll come in later, and the look on their face when they realize that they push a button and the car moves and they're now mobile and independent is great. I think the most inspiring thing is seeing how devoted people are. The researchers are all very devoted to the kids. It's not about the day-to-day and the tedious things that you have to do to get to the research. It's all about the big picture, which is the kids. So I'm your typical 23-year-old just out of college. I like to hang out with my friends and go to happy hour, but I also like, I do a little bit of photography in my free time, just for fun really, take a few classes. We have people from all walks of life that work here. We have engineers, we have exercise science majors, undergraduates, graduate students, PT, all walks of life and all different ages, and we all work together like a team. It's great.
That's awesome. We'll be right back.